Welcome to Focus on Funds, the Investment Company Institute's weekly roundup of industry news, ICI activities, and research findings. Savers in the EU and in the U.S. are under threat again from a misguided tax idea. I talked with ICI Senior Counsel Keith Lawson about the latest on the financial transaction tax proposals.
We keep talking about the financial transaction tax, but nothing really substantively is going on. In Europe, the politicians several years ago decided that as a result of the financial crisis, they had to hit the people who caused that crisis, whoever those are. One thing that's clear is that they're not mutual fund investors. And yet, the tax continues to be discussed there at great length. In the United States, the same thing. There are discussions about a financial transaction tax. There have been for decades. And yet, it's still just talk because people seem to understand at some level that they're not hitting the people they intended to hit. They're hitting people trying to save for retirement and other long-term needs.
And so that's one thing we should get into even a little bit more. This really could hurt savers who use funds to save for retirement or other needs.
Oh, absolutely. Depending on how the tax is constructed, it could involve multiple layers of tax on each transaction. In the fund context, there could be a tax both on the purchase and or the redemption of shares and on the portfolio transactions that are affected with that cash.
That's This Week in Funds. See you next week.